That is what concordance looks like in memoQ. Select something, press Control K, it pops up. Want it to go away? Press Escape. It's gone. Perfect.